If you're failing to save the controller settings on FIFA 23, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Users are failing to save their controller settings on FIFA 23. Here we have shown how to easily solve it. So stick to the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can do is configure the controller on Steam for FIFA 23. First, open Steam and click on the Library option. If the game is not purchased from Steam, then you can add the game by clicking on the Add a Game option. Select Add a non-Steam game. Now, check FIFA 23 or the FIFA version you are facing this issue. And click on Add Selected Programs. The game should appear in the Steam library. Now, select the Steam option and click on Settings. Click on Controller and select the General Controller Settings option. If you have your controller connected, then it would appear in the Controller Detected section. Check the controller you are using from the options and configure the controller from the detected section. Click on the controller and select Identify. Once the controller is identified, close Steam and run FIFA from Steam. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is make sure no other additional controllers are connected to your PC. Only have one controller connected at a time and see if that solves the issue. Method 3. The next thing you can do is connect your controller with USB if you had it connected wirelessly or connect it with Bluetooth if you had it connected with an USB. See if changing the type of connection solves this or not. Method 4. Another thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on FIFA 23 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.